Greetings, friends. Sonic Toast here, and as you can guess, we got more great Jak-specific Mario toys to check out today. So, we're going to be looking at the new Mario Odyssey Mario that has Cappy on his head. We are going to be looking at Ice Luigi, and we are also going to be looking at Yellow Yoshi today. All three of these are similar to past figures, but they are new figures that we'll be looking at for the first time, as they're the first time they've been released. All right, toast. So in support of the Yellow Yoshi, we have the other Jak-specific Yoshis joining us today. In support of a new Luigi, we have the other Jak-specific Luigis joining us today, along with Ice Mario, since it is Ice Luigi that we're going to be opening up. And then we have the previous Mario Odyssey versions of Mario that are joining us, so that we can compare them to the new Mario Odyssey Mario figure. So, this Mario Odyssey Mario comes with a yellow Power Moon. I don't remember if they've already released the yellow Power Moon yet or not. I know we have a blue one and a red one. If they've already released a yellow one, I've got it somewhere. I just haven't looked for it or found it. And also within this set, we have, of course, the Ice Luigi, and then a re-release of Raccoon Mario and Iggy and Koopa Paratroopa, which I think this is the first time these three characters are going to be released under the Super Mario logo instead of the World of Nintendo logo. Whereas this Mario and this Luigi are brand new figures. So let's go ahead and get this Mario open. All right, so first here is the Power Moon. One thing to note is that Power Moons have blue eyes. Like on the blue one, it looks like the paint is scratched off, but it's not. That's how it's supposed to look because of the blue eyes. Here's the red one. See, they always got blue eyes. So that's cool to have a third Power Moon. Considering how many Power Moons are actually in the game, we need all the Power Moons that we can get. Now here is Mario. Oh boy, here I go. I am ready for adventure with a Cappy on my head. So one thing to note about the Mario Odyssey versions of Mario is the texture on his overalls. You see with the previous Cappy Mario, we got that same thing. Oh, but look, this one has yellow buttons and this one has gold buttons. We also have Captain Mario here, who also has the textured overalls with the gold buttons. So look at that. It's like we got the Captain Mario's body here with the hands. Only difference is the head. So the face is pretty much the same as the previous Odyssey Mario, except we now have Cappy on his head. The old Odyssey Mario had Cappy, which he could spin on his finger, and in all truth, it never really fit on his head quite right. This is a McDonald's Cappy. You can see it is quite similar to a Jak-specific Cappy, except the eyes are a sticker instead of being sculpted on. So Jak-specific is still better, but that also does not fit on anyone's head because it has that on it. Just thought I'd mention that. So this one is pretty much what we needed, Mario with Cappy on his head. This just makes me think of the the Smash Brothers up B move when he goes boop boop, you know, he does his up B and he's got Cappy on his head while he's doing it. Anyway, so yeah, this overall is a pretty typical Mario figure. It is a nice little variant, and I think I do like it. I think we do have to compare it to the original Mario figure, just because, whoops, that's not the right one. Got like 10 Marios right here on my side. Here we go. All right, so here's the original Mario figure, and even though he is making the same face, it is indeed a different figure. That is a different sculpt. You can see right there, this is a completely different Mario figure from the basic Jak-specific Mario. And like I mentioned before, the face is very similar to the first Cappy Mario. You can see the details there in the detail on the mustache. Wait a second. Wait, no. This Mario does not have any kind of lines or detail sculpted into his mustache, but this one does. You can see it on his mustache. It's all textured to try to look like actual hair. This Mario too, so it's very much similar to this Mario in that same style, with the gold buttons, the textured mustache. But there we go. These are the three main Mario Odyssey versions of Mario. We've also previously unboxed this one, which does not have a textured mustache, or Mario in the body of a Hammer Bro, who also does not have a textured mustache. So there we go. There are the five Marios from Mario Odyssey. You know, it's kind of too bad because there's so many costumes in Mario Odyssey. I would love to see like the Baker Mario or any other Mario, and they keep doing the basic Mario, but we can hope. Hope for the future. All right, next we're doing Luigi. Now it was definitely time for another Luigi figure. As you can see, there's been four Luigis, two of which are just basic Luigi. Just one has open hands, one has closed hands. Then we have the Fire Luigi, which is just a repaint, and then Cat Luigi. I mean, there's four Luigis. We have five Marios from a single game, from Mario Odyssey alone. So it's nice they finally gave us another Luigi figure, and that is Ice Luigi. So let's get him open. And, oh, really quick, like I mentioned, he's from that same set as the new Cappy Mario. So first off, Ice Luigi comes with an ice flower, which is kind of the perfect accessory, and it appears to be the exact same ice flower that Ice Mario came with, which of course is just a repaint of the fire flower. So there are those. And here is Ice Luigi, a fantastic sculpt, just like the regular Luigi and the Fire Luigi. I think the Fire Luigi is one of my favorite action figures, and this one's got really stiff joints, which I like because that means he can stand really well. And yeah, overall, just a solid figure. One thing I want to mention as we put him here with Ice Mario, I really didn't like that Ice Mario is the open hands, closed mouth Mario, because I feel like that's just very dull. Whereas Luigi, he's got the fists, he's got his mouth open, he's all ready for action. I think this is the superior figure when it comes to the duo here. He just doesn't seem to fit well with this Mario. Now, if they did Ice Mario like this, with his hands closed, whoops, I just dropped him, with his hands closed and his mouth open, I think he would be a much better figure, like they did Fire Mario in this style. And I think it's a great Fire Mario figure. So that is just my opinion of that. Overall, I am very happy Jack Specific finally gave us Ice Luigi, and I'm hoping for more Luigis, a lot more Luigis, such as Kitsune Luigi, Luigi's Mansion Luigi, Gooigi, Penguin Luigi. We should really get Penguin Luigi, because like in the Mario Kart, the mobile version of Mario Kart, you can be Penguin Luigi. You can't even be Penguin Mario. So I think Penguin Luigi would be a great figure that they should make. Anyway, let's move on to the main dinosaur, Yoshi. All right, here we go. This is Yellow Yoshi. I found this guy at Target. And it's funny because I still haven't seen him on Amazon for retail price. But anyway, here he is part of the same set with the Odyssey Mario, which I believe this is a re-release of the Odyssey Mario, Basic Mario, Magic Koopa, and the Blue Shy Guy, which we have unboxed in previous videos. Anyway, so besides that, he does come with a yellow Yoshi egg, which fits in just perfectly with all the other ones that have come with eggs of their color. So let's get this yellow Yoshi open.
Yoshi!
So, sure enough, he's the exact same figure as all the other Yoshis, but he's yellow, so that is good. And now that we have yellow Yoshi, blue Yoshi, green Yoshi, red Yoshi, and pink Yoshi, we have like all the main colors of Yoshi. And that is a very, very good thing. I'm very happy that this is finally complete. I mean, now that we have yellow Yoshi, this makes the Jack Specific Yoshi collection just as good as the Banpresto / Popco version of Yoshi. I mean, here, pulling it out right now, here's the yellow Yoshi from Banpresto. And he is also a very good sculpt. I think I like the yellow better on the Jack Specific Yoshi. You see, it's darker. So I went ahead and just pulled out all the Popco / Banpresto Yoshis, and this used to be the one advantage that Popco and Banpresto had over Jack Specific, that they did all five of the main colors. But now that Jack Specific has finally made a yellow Yoshi, they too have all five of the main colors of Yoshi. Besides that, I do think Jack Specific is a better sculpt than Banpresto. I also think that Jack Specific has more articulation than Banpresto, and they are more durable figures than Banpresto. They are slightly smaller, as you can see, but overall, I think Jack Specific are superior figures. They also come with eggs, matching colored Yoshi eggs, whereas Banpresto did not come with any accessories. And so it is time for Jack Specific to run with it. They have to beat Van Presto by making more Yoshis. We gotta see Dark Blue Yoshi, White Yoshi, Orange Yoshi, Purple Yoshi, and Black Yoshi, because Black Yoshis matter. Now, right now, the one advantage that Van Presto still has, Van Presto did do this Yoshi, which is in his cute little pose, the same pose the amiibo is in. But of course, this came before the amiibo. This is the pose that he was in, I think it was Mario Party 8 or 7. One of the Mario Parties, they introduced this pose of Yoshi where he's got his hands in, he's looking to the side. It's a very cute figure that Popco and Van Presto did make. So yeah, that's the only advantage they have right now. If Jack Specific just gives us another colored Yoshi, I think Jack Specific wins as the ultimate Yoshi figure distributor, producer, period. Toast. Here are the three main heroes of the series, Mario, Luigi, and Yoshi, and we got new variants for all three of them, and I couldn't be happier. I mean, Luigi and Yoshi were long overdue. Mario, you just gotta expect more and more Marios all the time, and this is one that I'm just fine with, honestly. So there we go. Friends, let me know in the comments, what versions of Yoshi, Luigi, and Mario do you still want to see? And what other characters are you hoping we get soon in this Jack Specific line of Nintendo figures? Because there are so many good ones. We are just getting, this is the most superior line of Nintendo figures ever. And the more they add, the better it gets. So let me know in the comments, what characters are you still hoping to see? All right, friends, have a wonderful day and toast.